So I wanted to show you guys a quick little video on how this piece of artwork came together. So basically, I can show you guys a video replay, which is another cool thing that I love about this program. So digital art is still art, because I still had to draw it. And this is basically me deciding what shape I wanted my moth to take place, and figuring out the color scheme, doing some shading. It takes a lot of experimenting and to figure out what you want it to look like. So I really just love this program. It just has so many cool things that you can do with it, that would take me literally months to do the same kind of shading and stuff like that on a canvas. But it's a lot of fun, and I find myself just spending hours and hours working on cute little projects like this. So, and the neat thing is that you can change a color and you can start all over again without having to, you know, feel bad about destroying your canvas, because you can just copy this same image that you're working here and duplicate it and then erase it, and you still have the original without damaging the original art piece that you did. So this is how that one kind of came about. It did take a long time to finish it. I think this one took me about 3 days working nonstop, really, because it did take a lot of shading and just figuring out the actual look. I'm one of those people that also puts a lot of detail into their art, and that's also on my canvases. I do the same thing as well. So here you can see working on the background a little, which is very cool. So I did a lot of, my daughter is actually the one that asked me to do this painting for her. She wanted me to do a Luna moth with like a comet tail. So here I am just playing around with a bunch of different things, doing a lot of different shadings. But yeah, so that's basically how this came about. And I just wanted to share it with you guys. And that's the moon. And I was like, maybe I can make it a planet. And but that's the final piece, pretty much. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed.